two of our officers who were wounded in the line of duty, early indications that will be a full recovery. And we thank God for their safety, and most importantly, we thank God for their service. I'm so proud, Chief Ramos, and the men and women in uniform here in DeKalb County.